Who is making that priority, beta? You talk of priorities as if priorities are something objective. Who is making that priority? What is the priority of a politician contesting elections? To win the election. What is the priority of a thief breaking into somebody's house? Steal. What is the priority of a man out to kill? Kill. Whose priority are you talking of? Your priorities depend upon your mind. We all have priorities, but we do not even know that those priorities are not at all our priorities. Those priorities have been imposed upon us by various forces. Are you getting it? What you call as your priority is not at all your priority, because first of all, you do not exist. Whose priority is that? Somebody who is conditioned. Somebody who is total product of conditioning. Or let me put it this way. Being what you are, can you have any other priority? It is impossible. It is impossible. Till the day you consider yourself, what you consider yourself, this will be your priority. The day your self-concept changes, your priorities will change automatically. So don't go about shouting too loudly, this is my priority, that is my priority. Whose priority? India will be meeting South Africa next in the Cricket World Cup. Who do you want to win? And South Africans? So your priority depends on who you are. If you are an Indian, your priority is? And if you are a South African, your priority is? And if your nationality changes, then your priority will also change immediately. Prior means before. Prior means before. Do you know what is the real meaning of the word priority? Priority means the mind has 1,000 occupations of its own. It keeps wandering in the world. It keeps itself engaged with the world. But is there something prior to mind? Is there something before the mind, higher than the mind, that is called priority? Only that can be called priority. So your only priority can be truth. What is your priority? Truth is my priority. Wherever it takes me, I will go. So there are 20 options, 26 options, A to Z. Somebody asks you, what is your priority? You say, I have no priority. My only priority is truth. That is the first thing. That is something prior to everything else. So wherever the truth takes me, I will go. That is my priority. So the really honest man actually has no priorities. He just follows the truth. Now wherever it takes him, he goes fearlessly. Getting it?